Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm using a different mic at the moment, so it might sound a little weird, but we are going to play I Am Alive. Yes, I want to confirm on easy because this is my first time playing it, and I don't want to go totally insane. Alright, well, let's give this game a try here. Talking or what? It's a lovely, yes. Oh, okay.
Test. Oh, there we go. Test. I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works. This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means. Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Abington, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, a couple batteries, pistol. Never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so.
Yep, just meant to scare people.
I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. It only took me 4 hours to fly out east. The better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
Alrighty, right along. This game, I originally played the demo on Xbox Live, so it's gonna be a little different playing on the computer.
I wonder if our apartment is still there.
Kind of weird on the computer. I guess it's because it's so close compared to an actual big TV screen. Still got this with it. I'm gonna grab a short video. I guess it's the name of it. This game you pretty much want to check.
Oh no, I missed it.
As much as you can. So you don't know if you're actually gonna miss something. Bullets. Different types of weapons, food. So anything like that would actually do some good. I don't really think there's anything in the beginning. It's sort of like a tutorial to help you kind of get through the game. So it's going to be interesting. Whoa. See that little bar up at the top? That's like your stamina. Stamina. And obviously if you take too long climbing, you're actually going to wear yourself out. And you want to try and get to where you need to be before you start to run out. Because if you start to run out, then you can literally fall. Although, the minute you stop, obviously, like he did, it refills itself. I don't want to go faster. That's grounds for getting yourself hurt, buddy. Alright, now we gotta rush all the way again. Actually, control is movements better on a computer than I did on the Xbox. The Xbox, it took me a few tries to figure out where I was supposed to go. And then again, I am playing... The beginning of this is pretty much what the demo is, so... I'll get used to that. Because climbing is fun. Jump, sir. Oh, yeah. Don't want to waste too much time. Rest here. Try not to fall off, that'd be great. I wanna... Yes, please. You forgot how to jump down for a second. Alright. Oh, the brightness of the sun on the screen makes it very hard for me to see. I don't know if you guys are having a problem with it too, or is it just me? Rest after a little bit, it goes back up because I noticed half of it is missing. It looks like four. Oh, no, I actually have to. Okay, press C for. What does this do? Oh, that's. That's lovely. I actually have to drink and all that stuff to recuperate myself.
Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days.
Yes, sir, it has. Alright, now we gotta go all the way back down. I think we can shoot, though. Yep. Whee! He is wearing gloves, so I guess that would make life simpler. There we go. I meant down. I jumped. I feel like we really didn't do anything. If I have to climb back up that, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh no. I see where we're going. Where's the truck? Oh, okay, well I'm just gonna go. There we go. Up we go. Interesting. Let's go a little faster. Oh, definitely not riding that. Well, I guess we're doing it. Oh, okay, we're gonna go. That's lovely. I would fall on things that I don't want to. Okay, sure, I got that just right. It's stuff you don't want to mess up on. Fall to your doom. Jump. All right, and that is Last of Us. I'm actually run out of time. So I will catch you guys on the next one. Bye.